Nana Viango, do you do business yourself? Go and ask any businessman.
They will tell you the story.
Even the interest rate at the bank.
Sure.
And ask Mr. Ametor Quarme if what the World Bank published, he believes in it. Well, he believes in it. And that's why he made
But there's one thing I will tell you. When you say, if I say, oh, turn them all, I'm on a name. Now, on a bank and transfer, say, $50,000 more, and now $10,000 more. When you say, I buy just 17.5%.
It is not true.
Cancer would transfer $10,000.
You.
Say no. I buy a FFU $10,000.
I'm challenging
just find out.
You, sir.
Find another for $1,000. Now find out. Never get stuck in percentage.
So what I tell me say, we go cut cash. They should give you a receipt. If you are transferring from your account,
my transfer.
I don't think no more credit.
I have a pee on your account. Now, me wo GM Bank, me the card is slotted into a machine. Quickly, they tell me how much I withdraw. And they also give me the charges via phone. So it's possible electronically, I can know how much I was charged. That is able to receive. Okay, so
this is my company name.
Okay.
16th May Ventures. Account number, name.
Yeah.
Transaction electronic channel commission.
Okay.
Amount you're saying?
4,500.
For 45,000.
Oh, no,
45,000.
Okay.
I just coming around. Credit you're saying?
45,000.
So what are you talking about? You think I'm a small boy?
Again, I would
just...
Okay. Mr. Ametor Quarme, you quoted 17.5%, but per the figure I am seeing from you.
Don't rush. Debit. Because I'm going to see NHIS.
Okay.
So can I number some of the show?
NHIS. Well, live on 85. But we are also live on Facebook.
I want to meet NHIS. Sounds okay.
ATV GH. It's a move out the end of the making Kai Facebook.
Oh, huh, Pajani.
Anywhere. Okay.
Electronic channel.
Channel.
VAT NHIS 17.5. I don't know. Out of that scan, I'm going to catch you. I don't know. 787. That's what I'm going to see. So I'm going to do a couple of money. 5,600 for that one.
I don't know yet.
I don't know yet. Maybe
okay.
0.5%.
Well, Nana Tufo is my producer. Nana, if you can get in touch with Rara.
Master, no, you have no idea.
We appreciate it. Okay, may I say. Now, quickly, you're moving into issue. Why should Ghanaians consider our flag bearer and vote for him?
Ishra Kanyami. That's what I'm saying, Nana. May I say, Papa. Dr. Paul Kwesindum. Ghana for you, you know. Ne Papa won, ne Mame won, ne Mfene Jumura. Ghana for me now, and you who need new mother do a wire of my mu. Any day, the day at all, a jumura. Now, Papa, it was some Ghana. I was going to say, you know, so. Some I was some Ghana, no, was some Ghana in his business life. Was some Ghana.
Okay.
This is coming from Obi Anoso Aye transaction with GT Bank, and it's from GT Bank for, if you can see it. There is a VAT, VAT NHIL 17.5%, and so, well, Obi could transact it, and then.
What is the check in Yamudi buy now?
Check in Yampene.
Yampene. Hold on, come to the tax.
Okay, transaction notification. And this is a
even condom.
Card
condom.
This is Kofu T. I'm not lying. I don't lie.
COT.
Yes.
COT.
Card C-O-T. Maintenance fee. Okay. And a normal journal 17.5
on 10 over.
Okay. COT. And then.
What the money goes where?
Huh?
Who take that money?
And also, Enna, a buying year charging.
17.5%.
So it's not about transferring money.
Your specific transaction.
Okay.
Let me give you a little insight. Me, my agent of Barclays Bank. The charge of 17.5% is on the charger. Bank no, and the charge you no, and also. And the 17.5.
I don't know what you mean.
It's not the bulk but of your
transaction.
But
it is the commission on turnover. The bank charges. Now the government says that once the bank is charging that, they also want a small
card.
He has nothing. He has nothing against the bank charges him. But he has everything against the government charging just 17.5% of what the bank charges.
Okay.
So that the government of Ghana.
But at the end of the day, you would allow me control my show. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you, gentlemen. Mirase, live on ATV, your most popular television current affairs news talk show. You would allow me to control my show.
Yes, I will.
Thank you, Medase. Now, the question is, bank, you know, is a profit-making venture. Mm. So, if the little profit they are going to make from the customer, and government is also trying to charge from that profit, wouldn't they increase the profit they want to make from the customer?
Simple. Can you give me the opportunity? I'm an opportunity. Okay, I woman answer. I see seeing a bank in CC Ghana for. Okay, so bank give me 2 CD. Now we just 17.5. I will 2 CD this one. Now bank give person give 2 CD. I'm 2 CD on person me. They don't buy it. I'm increase this kind.
Yes.
Yes. So we two charges also. I'm a man for this. I say, okay, sorry. But you see, if you bank, start to fee. Now you may transfer your baby. Ah, you see, I'm fear. I'm here. I'm ready, my dear. I'm a bank withdraw it, and all the way back. But you see, it is not good for us as a country. On the other matter, come here. You know, Omani assembly here come. Say, are there be a here? Be a. You say, you can here. Are there Omani pun to juma? Now, so over bedding, coffee, what Omani numa? Are there na waiye? Sort ya say. You know, say, you can assembly here. Are you not correct? Sir, see, I said GM Bank for transfer is coming. No, somebody give me charges. I also get 20 Ghana. Now, sir, buying cash 17.5 for bedding was. No, me say 20 Ghana. How much money am I here? I'm being increasing. I'm 40 Ghana. Sir, buying thing 20 Ghana. Qua, 20 Ghana. Buy bank here. Now, why is it? Car? Now, me try 40 Ghana. So that's the bottom line.
Call GM Bank Operations Manager, Mr. Alankwe. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, sir.
Alankwe, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Maybe I want to say.
Who you?
Now I want to do a transaction from my account at GN Bank to an account somewhere in the US to enable me purchase, let's say, a vehicle. When it comes to this transaction, how much tax would I be asked to pay?
Currently, the Ciano tax also bear 17.25%.
Maybe. Sir, may tour a Mercedes Benz C-Class 350 2015 model.
Mercedes at them.
Na yem fana say nebo $25,000. I am to pay an additional amount of 17.5% or 25%. I don't know yet. Tax.
Okay. What the best thing is say in this kind of transfer, no? The bank applies a charge on the amount that is being transferred. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you clearly.
The bank applies a charge on the amount being transferred. And so it is that charge that is applied that you will need to apply the 17.25% on that. So it's not the value of, and yet the value of the car, but also in doing a transfer, the cost of doing that transfer to Abrocheno, to that you will add the VAT component on that. So if, let's say, transfer, let's say $50, and it will translate the $50 into CDs and apply the 17.25% on the $50 equivalent in CDs, and that is what we will pay to our bank.
So it means I'll end up paying beyond the 50 CDs, which is 17.25% on the 50 CDs.
Yes, you pay the 50 CDs, no bank, will be income to the bank. The bank, no, a charge into a better bank. No. But in addition to that, the customer has to pay a VAT component, and that is applied on the 50 CDs, which is borne by the customer.
Mm-hmm. So the 17.25% comes to the bank, and then
it is collected by the bank. Given to the government.
Okay, so maybe I'm not going to my name is Sintis Asinus. So how about the VAT issue? Where does that come in?
The VAT is applied on the 50 CDs.
So it means transacting 50 CDs, if you want to work it out for me, transferring 50 CDs, how much, let's even come to 10,000 CDs, which is okay. How much, Mamiyani CDs, how much will I pay in addition to the CDs?
No, if you are, Yenfan is all transfer, $1,000 to someone in abroad.
Okay.
As of now, you will pay roughly about $45 on it as the transfer fee. And see, if it's $45 as a transfer fee on a thousand dollar transfer, $45 would be in CD terms times $4. Would be about 180 CDs.
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So 180 CDs is what bank will be charging customer.
But you're not going to be able to. Maybe 180 CDs. And what else?
Will be what will come to the bank as a charge.
Okay.
And then we would apply 17.25% on it.
On it. On what will come to the bank?
31 CDs.
You are going to apply 17.25% on the $45 that comes to the bank, right?
Exactly, yes.
Okay.
So, and in the 17.25, no beko abanho. Now, $45 will remain with the bank.
So, it means I would pay beyond the $45?
Yes, that, you will pay. Because really? Of the VAT component.
I thought it was going to be deducted from the $45 that is coming to the bank.
If it was a bank,
maybe your sicker what bank here bet 10,000 Ghana.
Mm-hmm.
Now could sign 15,000. Say this on a check me what?
Me say
sicker that bank here 10,000 Ghana.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Now could sign check we are 12,000 Ghana.
Mm-hmm.
And those are buying epanisho J tax on me what?
Because
unisika war unisika. Never give you see that system now.
You are asking.
I don't know the amiano. What Honorable Ametor Quarme also Nyaoma he believes having worked with the Barclays Bank before.
Yeah.
We say bank energy transaction this can we are buying budget tax in every bank. The government will charge the customer transferring the money. So it's been
said. And yet the bank money now or no Mr. Emmy I got transfer no
and you must not buy and you but we tia
bank na di charge be
corona
cause
You expect the bank to punish you.
At the end of the month, no. The statement, any slip, any BBN, bank, bank and the mami.
But in this case, I buy an editor's
excuse
scan.
Excuse me.
That's okay. It's been clarified. That's 30 seconds.
Media, me yeh juma mao. Who render service mami. Let me check out kanyami ya. Kuchu nyimi kawa yela. Service, me tuya. I buy, misika o bank. Me neno, diya service mao se, o provide mami ya. Obaji misika.
Okay, may I say, why should Ghanaians choose your
governance? I say, honorable any?
Because I'm
buying.
You want easy money?
Honorable any, may I say?
What
do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have